Longtime Madison Mayor Mary Hawkins Butler has been diagnosed with breast cancer. She told the Madison County Journal she was diagnosed over the summer. The mayor's announcement comes during Breast Cancer Awareness Month, which is held in October. She's currently undergoing treatment.